Hello, Tatras here. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a border to an image in Adobe Illustrator. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So as you can see, I've just found this image and placed it into Illustrator. And let's say that we actually want to add a border to this image. We can do that really easily. So the first thing you want to do when you have placed your image into Illustrator is to select the image. So just select the selection tool and select the image by clicking on it. From here, we want to go up to the control bar and we want to choose this mask right here. So just click on this and the image is now masked. Then we want to go up again right here, and as you can see, there is no color in the fill. That is just fine. We want to go over right here and we want to choose a color for our border. So I'll just be choosing a white color right here. Then we want to go over to our stroke and let's just change the stroke weight so we can see the border a bit more clear. So I'll just click right here to change the stroke weight. And as you can see on our image right now, we have now added a border right here. And this border follows the image. So if I just select the image and try to move it around, it follows the image. And the same if I scale it down. So yeah, that is actually how to add a border to an image in Adobe Illustrator. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. That was all for now. See you in the next one.